I'm a boy. I'm a boy of Ireland. I'm a boy of my mother's womb. Those cries as you enter the world for the first time, they're echoed when I turn onto a dank, dodgy street or look into all those eyes. Those sad eyes lumbering along the road. Or simply go online. Online. Why, say the cries in the eyes. Why did you do this to me? I'm a boy. The who said that, didn't they? A who? Me? I'm a boy. I'm a boy of oblivion. To be so loud, Thomas.
Jesus God. You look like you just woke up next to Margaret Thatcher.
What do you want, Tommy?
I'm seeing how you are. You know everyone's talking about your antics yesterday.
Look, to be honest, the last month is a bit of a blur, never mind yesterday.
You were fighting with that young Cahill Buckley too.
Fuck Cahill.
Like two shades of shite of him, so I believe.
I've had worse days, so haven't I?
Con, what are you doing? This can't continue. You're making a fool of yourself, Con. I mean, your mother would just lose her mind.
Mary Russell's looking for a carpenter. For an extension. She's paying well for it.
Extension
up her hole. Con, you need to get back to work, son. Con.
Thank you.
crazy.
What are you doing, Contra?
Just fuck off, Cottle.
There's no need to be like that. What are you doing?
What does it look like I'm doing? I am smashing the computer. Well, just fuck off.
Why, though?
Because I can't get away from it.
From the computer?
From everything! Well, just fuck off, man. All right?
Can I have it? You know, it looks like a good one. Instead of you just smashing it up like.
Are you sure now?
Yeah. Before I change my mind.
Cheers.
Sorry about your face, Cottle. I've been a bit of a wag in the last few months.
Yeah, no worries about it. Like, we're both locked anyway, so.
It's only so long you can blame the drink.
Yeah, but you're your man, that. I'm really sorry.
Yeah.
Can you give me a hand with this? Or
Yeah. So sorry.
No reason.
What are they?
Tap shoes.
Cool.
You know, everyone's glad you battered that cow. He's only a gobshite anyway.
He's all right.
What?
Just can't believe you're fucking tapped.
Whatever works, Con. It's better than locking yourself away from the world, son. Or getting smashed every other day, you know. It's... You even know where you got the nickname Contra from. She used to call you a contrarian when you were a boy, you know. Especially after your father passed. It was sort of thing.
Well, that explains it so. It's not that she's gone, you know that.
has me so upset. It's just the fact that she did it to herself, you know?
Con, we tried everything to help her. Everything. She was just so sick.
She didn't care. Didn't care leaving us here on our own. You know, without that.
You're not on your own, Con. You're not on your own.
I just feel fucking lost, you know?
I know. It never really leaves you. Con, it never leaves you.
Miss her tummy, you know?
I know.
Just miss her.
I know, Con. You know, this is the first time you've been around to the house since she died.
You're fucking tap dance. Fucking tap dance.
Oh, whatever works, Con. Whatever works.
Carpenter, doesn't she?
Thank you.